we're going to go back a few years. As I told you before, I had the pleasure of playing with Eddie Peabody, traveling with Eddie Peabody for, 3 years and a half. Just during the days of vaudeville. And believe me, it was a wonderful experience. It was just a tremendous experience for me because I was only a kid. Because I'm still only a kid, you know. He called 90 years old a kid. But anyway, it was wonderful. And we traveled around the United States three or four times back and forth. And it was so much fun, so very, very much fun. And to be with Eddie and backing him up and playing his accompaniment, it was just a wonderful experience. So this kind of brings it all back to me. If you pardon me for talking a few moments here, so we'll try not to make it too boring. Down through the years, when we would take requests from the stage, one of the requests that we always got was for one of the good old southern banjo tunes. It was called Waiting for the... What was the name of it? Waiting for the Robert E. Lee, that's right. Hey, that was a boat, wasn't it? Okay. So we're going to do Waiting for the Robert E. Lee. And if we start out with a little bit of... Oh, Susanna, it goes like a G.